Hi guys, today I'm gonna unbox my first wig. Okay, so I got this maybe a week ago, and I just waited until the weekend so that I could review it for you guys. So I got these two of them, and then I got my wig in here in this cute little bag. Yes. Okay. So my first wig. Alright. We got a headband. Black. And this little kit with clips and combs and bobby pins. Okay, this nice handy bag. Yep. So take this out, and I got two wig caps and. Okay, so guys, this is the hair. So the mesh, let me take it out of this. Okay, all right, so it has that band that goes around your head, and that's the hair. Okay, so it's not too long. It wasn't the length of this here. So it's 14 inch length. It's texture is still silky, natural ear color. And the lace color is black, obviously. Okay, so let's see how this looks on me. Okay. Let me put the wig cap on. Okay, I chose this color cap. Don't know why, but anyways. To make some baby hair earlier. I ain't got no much baby hair at all. So I'm working with what I have. Okay. Alright. I'm just gonna lock that up. Okay, so my first wig, and this is the inside. It has the little clips you will attach to the ear. It has an adjustable strap on both sides, and the band to keep it in place. So earlier I had the ear cap on. I'm just gonna do it without the ear cap right now. So I'm gonna get the clips and so that your wig stays in place. Okay. And then there's
Here's one in the back. All right. So now that we've had our pins in place, then we're gonna do so it's 14 inches. That's one way you can get it. The stick does, I'm gonna get it. Okay. All right. Okay. So it's not too Okay. Yes. That's not too bad. It's not too short, it's not too long. I don't need my hair too long, so that's fine. Okay. Make sure it's not falling off. Okay. I'm going to get some moisture in it. Alright, so the curl is nice. This is the back. That's good. 14 inches. Good. My headband is not much different in color, so I think it won't make much difference. Okay, so that's the headband. Okay, not too bad. It's cute. Okay, so that's it, guys. Much things you can do with this. Okay, that's better. Okay.
So I'll wrap this to work tomorrow. Okay. So it's light. I like the curls on it. It's not too long, so I won't be bothered by my hair. I can put a little scooge at the back like that if I want that look. Right. Okay, that's it. So I put my headband on. This is the headband that came with it. I'm just gonna see. So it's nice, it's light, it's has a nice curl on there, and it smells good, it looks good, it feels good. Yep. Okay. Alright, so that's it, guys. My first wig. I like it. I'll be wearing this to work this week. So, if you want to try that out, you can purchase that. I think I spent about, I'm going to say $80. I'm not sure. It's online. I bought it online. So, it's my first wig. And they have a online service, so pretty nice, love it.